Okay, this is probably the last message you're ever going to hear me mention about Facebook. Facebook, all I'm going to say is watch yourself on Facebook, all right? Just watch yourself on Facebook. I don't know what else to say. We've got people putting out their own personal information on Facebook. We've got people ready to go to war on Facebook over something that they heard somebody say. Somebody that they say is a longtime friend of the family, family friend, longtime friend, told them something, and they're on my page looking for a fight. And when it comes down to it, their information was not correct. That they their information that they got from their third party person that they trust is just blatantly wrong. And they're on my page wanting answers for something that they don't know what they're talking about. All right? These viewers or fans or whatever you want to call them, the people that like us on Facebook, the rubberneckers, y'all know what that is, rubberneckers? It's when the people go by the wrecks. I saw this happen. And Lieutenant Roberson with the Sheriff's Department, Garland County Sheriff's Department, he was there. Because I got video of him jumping in the ditch trying to help these people. Anyway, I'm getting carried away. They'll go by a wreck. You're driving. You got a policeman flagging you. You got to watch him. Well, when they go by the wreck, they're doing this. Right? They're driving a car like this, and they're doing this. Staring at the wreck, or the blue lights, or whatever's happening over here. And this one woman, I think it was a lady driving, I don't know, it happened so fast. This one vehicle went by doing this and kept going to the right. And guess what? That's right. Across the fog line, which is what? It's the white line. Usually, it starts the shoulder of the road. Sometimes the shoulder is 8 feet wide. You can park on it. Nice big shoulder. They do traffic stops on that all the time. Sometimes the shoulder is about that wide. You got like an inch and a half of pavement on the other side of the white line. This happened to be one of those. She had the white line and about that much asphalt and then some grass, maybe that much grass, and then drop off. And she dropped right off of it and went on her roof. And before the tires stopped spinning, I mean the tires are spinning, I got a video of this. Lieutenant Roberson, Sheriff's Department, jumps down in there and he's trying to help them. Well, they were already working a wreck, so the ambulance and everybody else is there, they jumped down there too. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh, the people that like us on Facebook, the rubberneckers, that's what we're going to call them. Who's Jimmy Buffett? He's got the parrot heads. We got the rubberneckers. All right. If you get on Facebook and say something that is not appropriate, they're going to hammer you. I've seen it. And I've been trying to stop it, and I'll delete this and delete that and send somebody a private message and say, hey, don't be doing it. I'm not going to be doing that anymore. I'm just going to let y'all go. Everybody's an adult. And if you're not, you should be. And I'm just going to, when it gets out of hand, I'm just going to delete and block. Excuse me. Delete and block. That's our new system on Facebook. We love having you there. We love everybody talking and all that, and it's a good time. But there's some stuff happening that shouldn't be happening, and it's up to me to keep it straight, so I'm going to be deleting and blocking. And if you get blocked, I'm sorry, but you did something to be blocked, all right? Probably won't be getting any explanations. I'm not going to be spending a lot of time on that. So you'll call me up. Why did you block? Hey, I don't know. I'm going to have to go back and review it and see and look into and investigate. I don't have an internal affairs person or investigative group or body of people to look into all this. I delete and block, move on to the next one. That's how we're going to have to do it. Okay. Thanks for watching. Drive real carefully out there. And AA says don't drink and drive. AA Transport. You're going to hear that name a lot. They say please don't drink and drive. Especially during the holiday season. All right. See you later.
Called and notified, we have no cell service out here, please, at this address.
11, have you back available?
Single medic 3.